20 points. And even he was surprised dun sa larong yun. But siguro dito sa pinapakita niya sa PBO Tour, hindi na tayo masyado magugulat.
For San Miguel, or rather, Barangay Ginebra, to start scoring from the outside. Give a chance for that outside shot to fall inside. There you go.
And sa pinto, Aurin will take another three. And we'll find the bottom of the net.
Oh, here, Aurin. The block, it's 2-on-1. And Aurin is going to score here in double figures. Look at this lineup on the floor for Barangay Ginebra. No center. It's actually Robson Center playing the center position. And Kim Aurin now with 12 points. Bail out. Aurin is going to score easily. And that's 14 points now.
Ayan o, rebound na ni Brodiel eh. Kaya napatingin siya kay Faundo eh. Ba't tinapik mo pa? And it eventually ended with a slam on the other side.
You know, I think he's a perfect example.
Oh, Brodiello almost had it. Natapik ni Faundo.
And it's going to be another 2 points here. And this time, a dunk coming from Kim Aurin.
Hindi na din nung third quarter. Pumasok yung threat niya. We thought, okay, he's about to get going. But it has slowed down again after that.